One important task for cells lining the lumen of the gut is the uptake of glucose produced by digestion of food. Yet glucose is typically higher in concentration inside the cells than in the gut, and therefore transporting it into the cell requires energy. To this end, a glucose-sodium symport harvests the energy stored in the sodium gradient to pump glucose into the cell. According to one model, sodium and glucose can both bind to the pump, but the binding of one makes the binding of the other more effective. When the binding sites of the symport are open to the lumen of the gut, the high sodium concentration makes sodium very likely to bind, and thus glucose will bind more efficiently. Because the conformational change of the transporter will only occur when both sodium and glucose binding sites are filled, both solutes are transported across the membrane in strict unison and are released together into the cell. On the cytosolic side of the membrane, the solutes could, in principle, also bind and thus be exported again by the same route that brought them into the cell. However, while there is plenty of glucose inside the cell, there is very little sodium. Therefore, the binding of both types of solutes only occurs very rarely, such that most of the glucose molecules that enter the cell will not leave by the same route. The import is therefore unidirectional.